It's fascinating to me that in the Hebrew, the name Judah becomes a pretty familiar name if you translate it to Greek and you read it in the New Testament. His name shifts from Judah to Judas, who sells Jesus for 30 pieces of silver. Here it's for 20 pieces of silver. It seems to be the cost of a common servant or slave at their time.